Hey, I'm Aaron with 1A, and this is what I gotta say. I gotta say that the new generation of hip-hop and R&B songs suck. Now, I know this is not new to a lot of you. Yeah, hip-hop isn't dead for like the past decade. And you wanna know why hip-hop and R&B sucks? It's cause they sing about the same shit, they use the same beats, they steal lyrics from other artists, they reuse the same phrases in their songs, and they perform these awful covers of classic songs. I love how hip-hop sounds all the same now. Have you ever listened to their music and go, I've heard them sing this before? Well, that's cause they have sung it before. They sing about the same artificial material and egotistical bullshit such as bling, money, hoes, bitches, fancy cars, especially Impalas, rims, busting caps, gangs, alcohol, their egos, sex, asses, titties, sex, skeeting, and sex. And to make things worse, hip-hop and R&B songs always take place in the same areas in the same settings. Hip-hop artists always have to brag about how they're in the club, on the dance floor, on the street, in the ghetto, in someone's pants, or in your mom's bedroom. And during hip-hop songs, hip-hop artists always have to say their artist's name in the beginning of the song, middle of the song, end of the song, or all of the above. Have to state that there's a motherfucking remix, even though the remix sounds exactly like the original song. Have to sing about themselves in third person. Have to sing about themselves in third person telling you to listen to their music. Have to sing about how they are better, richer, and more egotistical than you. Now, if you thought the theme of hip-hop and R&B is repetitive, wait till you listen to the fucking beats. To be honest, the beats sound all the same to me. The beats all sound computer-generated, GarageBand-generated, synthesizer-generated, or that are generated straight from my fucking ass. And hip-hop songs usually have one repetitive beat playing the entire song. God, can't they change the beat or the flow of the song at least once? And yes, many of these beats are GarageBand-generated, so hip-hop artists don't even make their own original beats anymore.
These are the like, same sounds that was used in the beat, and they're actually GarageBand sounds.
You also gotta love in R&B songs that they always have some sad, slow piano beat playing in the beginning, followed by some chime sound effects. It's actually quite hysterical to see how sad hip-hop and R&B artists get when they don't get any sex. And they have to write these songs about how they didn't get none after the club. It just goes to show you, even hip-hop and R&B artists can be emo too. Now, if you already dislike hip-hop and R&B for the same repetitive beats and themes, you're gonna hate them even more when you find out that they steal lyrics from other songs. Yeah, that's right, hip-hop and R&B artists purposely steal lyrics from other original songs, throw them into their own song, and pretend as if it's their own. Don't believe me? Well, I got some examples for you. Now, stealing lyrics from other songs just isn't enough. Just isn't fucking enough. You'll hear these same phrases and same lyrics in their songs, and I got some examples for you.
They say if you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home.
If you ain't got no money, then take your broke ass home.
So if you ain't got no money, take your
broke ass home.
Hey, if you ain't got no money,
okay, I fucking get it. If I don't got no money, I'll take my merry broke ass home and I'll stay there for the rest of the night, since I don't have any money to blow at the clubs. And you know what I don't get? Why are these hip-hop artists bragging about money in today's economy? I mean, people are losing their jobs, they can't afford food, can't afford shelter, can't afford bare necessities. But here are these hip-hop and R&B artists bragging about how much money and materials they have. Yeah, great message, you fuckheads.
Oh, I think they like you. Oh, I think they like you.
Oh, I think they like me.
Oh, I think they like me.
Yeah, I think they like me.
Oh, I think they like me.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, I don't know why they like you when you can't come up with any new lyrics. And as I find more examples of these hip-hop artists stealing and recycling lyrics, I'll post them. And lastly, you also gotta love how hip-hop and R&B artists do like a million fucking covers of songs. I mean, they must have really ran out of ideas here, but I guess you can only steal lyrics and reuse the same phrases for so long. But the thing about these hip-hop and R&B covers is that they're usually never better than the original. The purpose of doing a cover to a song is to provide users with a new, updated version of the song that's pretty cool, but at the same time stays meaning to the true original song. Nowadays when hip-hop and R&B artists do covers, they fucking butcher it. They add random rap lyrics in the middle of a song, and it's just completely out of fucking context. It's like, what the fuck? Why? And it gets even worse when these artists do covers of children's songs. Children's songs. I mean, that's all hip-hop and R&B is. Children's fucking pop. And you know what's true when you see all these little kids running around repeating these lyrics from these songs and they don't even know what the fuck it means. But back to the covers, we've seen them do covers on these children's songs like London Bridges and Does It Hang Low. I mean, what next? Hokey Pokey? Or how about I'm a Little Teapot? Or Twinkle Twinkle Little Star? So in conclusion, I dislike hip-hop and R&B for the past decade. The songs have the same repetitive beats, lyrics, themes, and they don't even come up with their own original lyrics and phrases at all. And to top it off, they do awful covers of some of our favorite classics. I mean, it's just sad to see where this genre of music has gone. The old hip-hop music had great meaning, great beats, and it can be broken down at an intellectual level. And the new generation of hip-hop and R&B is just a disgrace. Now, if you agree with me, you gotta send this video out to everyone who listens to this garbage. I mean, everyone. Wake them the fuck up. Because if I don't wake them up, who the hell will? Anyway, my name is Aaron of the 1A, and that's all I gotta say about that. I'll be back with the 12 fuck yous, the try saying phrases, and even more videos about music. You'll see it in the future. So take care, enjoy, and listen to some real music.